Kayo online thmai Kayo online thmai Nadong shadong Hangni phila banyo baro ki jai tiar Play yak mobile bat install yak ne ka app hak mobile jung phi ban tip company phila ru ban phone hak ne ki number khandai lai riun riu phrasan iwei phra not iwei
Hadin chipop nai blai khun yaka klam covid khat khandai ka jing sdang ban pun kot yaka klam coronavirus klas dang hapori india barok wei minta gasni ha ka bau minti rang badu ka riu narendra modi ula ple ya ka jing ai injek dawai ha barok wei ka ri india ka jing sdang ban ai yaka dawai ban jada na ka klam covid ka long da ka bai dawai shwa sha palat lai lak ngot ki nong e khun ba khmat e ki bedei ki nong trei ka tanat ka kot ka khya Haga jala Meghalaya gajing ai inject dawai lasdang hanot eastern Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences. Kaba lasakhi da u mintri rangba u konrad ki sangma. Haba krenchi kilat pathai kubor u mintri rangba u la kintu I kipaid ba. Ba kimde ba kin khensting ya ka klam coronavirus. Henrei ki dangde ban bud perking ya ki kendon kumbala patha da katanat ka koit ka khya. Namar kumba ka long manta ompat la ban ai dawai. Hagaju ka por sha baro ki nong song sinong ulai thoru ba ha Meghalaya manta gasni an aidawai ya ki praspa life arbot ki nong trai ka koi ka khya ha ka balas dang na ki shispa ngut na po negrims kat ba ki basa an pandep ha ki centers ki badon ha ka leng jong chala ulai thoru ba kjing ai inject kan long nakam ta arsin bat ka ban bot kan long haden arbu prasni ula pentep ru pana ka manta ga baning kong kjing aidawai kan long ye ki nong trai ka koi ka khya haka benda ka baar kan dei ya bro ki to ki ba hakmat ki ba yakun ya ka klam bat na ka menta ka balai an ai da wai sha bro ki ba pala san phos nem karta bat ki briu ki badon ki jing jitom hakmen ha we gelang u konrad ulong ba ka ne ge de gsingi ban sngo srong bat ka ban sa jing kan mau da mar ka ne ge sngi kala wanra ya ka jing sngo scam bat ka jing ait ha ki pai pa ba ki la pa nyakun ya ka ne ka klam jong ka covid khat kan dai
So very good morning to everyone. Today is a very historic day in many senses. Number one is that we have been fighting COVID-19 for almost a year now. And this has really taken a big toll, I should say, on the nation, on the economy and individuals' lives. Of every citizen of this nation. And today, this vaccine rollout is a very, very positive step towards the fight against COVID-19. We have been fighting COVID-19 in many ways, but this vaccination program and the rolling out of this is a historic day, a day to be proud, and a day for citizens of this nation and the world as a whole to feel confident that we will be able to overcome this very soon. Second, of course, it's a historic day because these vaccines which have been made in our country. And I think that has shown the power of the country and India and its scientists that we can also show the nation and the whole world of the kind of work that we can do to fight against COVID-19. So it's been a very historic day from these two perspectives. We can also show the nation and the whole world of the kind of work that we can do to fight against COVID-19. So it's been a very historic day from these two perspectives. Number three, we should all always remember that the fight against COVID-19 will continue. It's not that this vaccine will immediately take it away and tomorrow everything will be normal. Absolutely not. The vaccination program will take time to complete. Everybody cannot get vaccinated in the same time. And maybe this program will continue for 6 months, 8 months, maybe a year and even more. So therefore, I request and urge all the citizens of Meghalaya that we should not take it lightly. We should continue to follow all the norms and the precautions and the guidance that has been given by the health department and the government of India and the government of Meghalaya. Apart from that, today we'll be having close to 852 people from the health sector who will be 832 from the health sector who will be immunized today. 100 of them are being done here in Negrims, and in the rest in the different parts of the state. And I congratulate them for being part of this program and part of this historic day, where they will be the first people to be immunized. And of course, as we had mentioned, it's a process. There are two shots to be given, and we'll be having close to 852 people from the health sector who will be 832 from the health sector who will be immunized today. 100 of them have been done here in Megrims, and in the rest in the different parts of the state. And I congratulate them for being part of this program and part of this historic day, where they will be the first people to be immunized. And of course, as we had mentioned, it's a process. There are two shots to be given, and the immunity only comes in based on scientific records and everything. That immunity will come in only after approximately 45 days post the first vaccine that's given, and second will be given on the 28th day. So therefore, they also have to be careful, and I think all the necessary arrangements have been made. First phase, we will be immunizing the health workers, and in the second phase, the frontline workers, and in the third phase, 50 plus and people with comorbidities will also be included, and that will be in the third phase. So that is the way it will roll out, and as I said again, that is a process that will take time. So once again, I congratulate all the officials from the health department, our officials here in Megrims, for having successfully organized this program, and I wish this immunization program the very best.